is sweet and kind. She's the best teacher we could hope for. The perfect stallion you and I must find. One to really make her heart soar. But this one's too young, this one's too old. He clearly has a terrible cold. This guy's too silly, he's way too uptight.
I say!
Well, nothing's wrong with this one, he seems alright.
His girlfriend sure thinks so.
How about this one? He's much too flashy.
He might do
if he weren't so splashy. Too short, too tall, too clean,
too smelly.
He's strangely obsessed with tubs of jelly. I don't think that we're mistaken. It seems all the good ones are taken. I really feel that at this rate we'll never find the perfect date. Don't wanna quit and give up hope.
Doing anything special for Hearts and Hooves Day?
Oh please, oh please, oh please say.
Nope.
We did it, girls, we found the one who will send our teacher's heart a flutter.
Wait a minute, let me get this straight. Are you talking about my brother?